What's up, everybody? Ron Blue back again with another video for you guys. I'm still under the weather. I don't feel the greatest. I'm not even gonna lie to you all, but yeah, I do this for you all. Mick Jenkins came out with an album, Elephant in the Room. For me, this has been one of the highly anticipated albums this year, and we're just gonna jump right into it. The first song is Valley of the Shadow of Death. So let's hear it. Just jumping right into it.
Give a fuck if your pocket's low. We've been living low key. Wonder how we was popping bottles this far below deep poverty line. What no avocados, but toast was on me early. We'll break fast, was hopping gates, we'll do the same to Pearly. Mistakes add up, some niggas could name the police. Some niggas always need somebody else's name on the lease. Some of us struggle in the...
You gotta love how artists, like, when they have something to talk about, they're rarely wasted time in trying to convince you to listen or not. It's, if you listen, here it is right here. If you don't, we don't care. We talking to the ones that's listening. That's what this... So far off the first song, that's the vibe it's giving me right now.
Fighting a piece, I'm still fighting a beast. I show love, I definitely want it requited at least. The odds stacked against shorty and despite it, she preach. While I'm smoking my roach, nigga been tree hugging, trying to widen my reach. More vitamin E, really trying to widen my scope. They trying to tell me my freedom abides in a boat that died on a boat. It's on that very water I choke. Most times I get tried while I speak, I die while I spoke. I cry when I see, but never ask why, because I know they give a fuck if you fly. We supposed to fly ourselves dope. We supposed to give them the keys so they could get in the duck. Still had to kick in the duck just to get in the duck when he was five. And we gon' call that boy a thug for the rest of his life. Yeah, you know I walk, boo. Everything they taught me. Still feeling groggy. Heavy on the caffeine in my coffee. No Joffrey. I ain't tiptoeing, that's too costly. I ain't tiptoeing, that's too costly. Fuck, don't get to see themselves too often.
And by the way,
I get meals through the smoke.
This is produced by T. Watt, Theolonius, Martin, and Renzel.
Everything around, everything's lost. I fear no evil at all. I pray my closest don't fold. I know somebody gon' fall. But save your face, I can't keep changing pace to stay up with y'all. This ain't a race, see niggas running in place to chase waterfalls. I can relate, I can't erase the times when I dropped the ball. Was trying to handle it all. I'm no Kyrie in the least. I had to learn it the hard way, niggas pennies be creeping.
Things you can die for.
I just wanna smoke my weed. I just wanna love my girl. I just wanna praise my God. I just wanna sell my loose cigarettes, nigga. I just wanna do my job. Might wanna go for a jog. Might wanna sleep in my car. Might wanna sleep in my bed. Make wanna bear my arms. Make want the police dead. I really just want respect. Just wanna drink my drink. I just wanna fuck my friends. Might wanna stack my ends. I wanna cross the street. I just wanna speed one time. I wanna do VIP one time. I just wanna speak my mind. I just wanna post my bill. I ain't even do the crime. I just wanna make mistakes. Might wanna ask a question. Might call the police to protect shit. Might wanna protect myself. I just wanna help myself. I might need meds myself. Just wanna care take it. Tell you I'm sick. I can't take care of myself. I just wanna live my life.
It's produced by Renzel.
I just wanna live my life.
This song is so relatable too.
I just want my weed. I just wanna love my girl. I just wanna praise my God. I just wanna sell my loose cigarettes. I just wanna do my job.
Oh, This one's called Stiff Arm.
This army too close. To this army knife, I keep like seven different type of bros. At least two keep cold. At least three from the
produced
street.
Produced by Renzel again.
By the cold. Savages in the fold. Allergies on bright, y'all know slime heavy with the smoke. Grind heavy, Tony Hawk. Hands on, do it manual, more Ronnie Mullen, my walk.
One thing I gotta say, so far, I've seen Renzel on, so far, three songs, and these abstract beats just go with Mick Jenkins' vibe. You can't beat it. You can't beat it. Perfect marriage.
Kick, push all the holes, no fiasco, I'm spot, no tobacco, just weed, too much Tabasco, I'm hot, this shit is Hasbro, all games, I cannot dap up, no ops, I keep a stiff arm, don't tweet, I hit the Heisman on beat. I keep pulling up with your smoke, fact is, some niggas just weed, fact is, some niggas gon' grow, fact is, some you don't need, I keep stiff arm.
This one's called Context.
Tell you how I feel inside. They say it ain't drill enough. They say it ain't drill enough. I'm coming from the illest side.
Tay Beast made this. Eli Brown. And
the salt is pink, the ink is black. The grass is green, the link is broke. Flowing like the sink is broke. The drip is so consistent now. Watch him grow complicit. Oh, you flipping now? Shit hit different. I need scissors now. Cutting eyes. Paper faded with no clippers. Don't ask no Kawhi. Turn stone cold. You get the fucking with my overwise. Stretching out my shoulders wide. All my bird is boulder size. Mama right off boulder crest. I was right off 63rd. You know the vibes. Archetypes and prototypes. I know those guys. Press me. I could go get my shit notarized. Instantly no Polaroids. Instantly I'm Jonah. Y'all gonna have to throw me overboard.
That's crazy.
Couple nights in the belly of the beast. Nigga came out like he know the Lord. Overjoyed. I don't understand. When is y'all niggas gonna realize? Realize, huh? Realize, help me see the truth. Tryna be more James, I walk in Peter's shoes. Red Rose gotta be my views.
Now Scottie Pippen, we heard already. Really dope song. The intro is fire. That beat is so cold.
I was definitely tripping now that I think about it. I'm slipping. No matter how I should, I would never win it all. On my own, without you. It's the same thing to me. I was tripping. I was used to that shit.
This one's called Gucci Tried to Tell Me. Ooh. Oh,
lost in the sauce, and that sauce is yours. I love you.
LaFalo produced this. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right.
Can't change the course. A Titanic loss. Ooh. Don't gotta wonder why you levitate. It's evident your pull is actually gravitational. When I switch up, pray you pick up on this gravitas. My tongue will twist, my heart a kamikaze. I make these statements cause they bona fide.
This one's called DUI. See who this produced by right here.
Influence. Niggas want me on the board now. Trust me.
T.Y.
Just in case they can't employ you, they'll nudge me.
This featuring Green Slime, by the way.
Better get familiar, my mind. They don't kill these niggas. Tryna kill these niggas, know the grind. Paper, feel me, nigga. You don't feel me, nigga. I need stages and megaphones. I need money, no advance. Fuck a mega loan. I'm skipping rocks that I swear used to be my stepping stones. I'm stepping light like I'm on ice. None of my lessons clone. Please do not hate me, cause you less informed. Thought it was one of those no weapon form situations. Caught implications of other, that's why I'm on him.
This one's called Truffles.
It was Goyard totes and Carhartt tees and art talk, the gold plate carpet round my feet. The Dolce scarf is round my face. Forgot my
this one's,
mask.
Hold on. This one's produced by Monty Booker. I really like him as a producer. And Renzel again.
Fuck up a Marine, living in tri-state. I'm on a trip, shawty don't trip. She know I come on with my plate. Smoke out the flip, drone on my lip. I'm off the end of the truffle. Wait in the bubble, losing come right back. Like we get in the bubble, tear shit down. Playing the rubble, true shit, we ain't saying it's something. Niggas is lectures, niggas is weeds, dog. Life ain't a beast, this shit is a seesaw. Shit is a beach, it's still slaves. Secrets still want the white man to tell you you were sneaky. Just rubbing shoulders with the dickiness, niggas.
This one is called Is This Cigarettes?
Honestly, I doubt it if I only seen it on the internet. A lot of niggas bread, not a lot of niggas stuff, bruh.
T.Y. produced it.
I just got
Emily Royce.
Back. Now they leaning in the list.
Jackson got the Paratones. Still a couple niggas drowsing up the Tussin Pack. I'm feeling energies, I'm even peeping for the moms. I'm screening enemies like casting calls from Marvel Flicks. Brought water to drink, brought water to gargle with. If it was salt water, most at the surface on some snorkel shit. I'm in the dark water, it's black and white, just like the orcas is. He killing shit. Darth Vader, even with the force, these niggas forcing it. Raw paters, even with the failure, no unfortunate. Raw papers, twisting up these joints, I'm no contortionist. Stargazer, look up at the sky, I know it's more than this. Piss on these flaws, I'm Mr. Porcelain, please pardon me. Salt shakers for the seasoning, it ain't no salt in me. Sharp razors in my company, they not just ornaments. Far greater, but more niggas like him. What's the coordinates?
Honestly, nah, he was falling too hard on this. This was crazy.
I doubt it if I only seen it on the internet.
He was going in. Good. This one's called Reflection.
Put a mirror in a nigga face and he'll run. Tell him that you love him, he may pull out his gun. Look just like me, but down to the walk. Notice the difference probably soon as we talk. I do not politic with the fools. Counterfeit systems, I'm more than kind of been in the rules. Donovan Mitchell, I'm definitely finna talk all this jazz. Constantly victim, I'm more than kind of hip to the blues. That's why I could give a shit about the news. And still, despite we consciously victim, these niggas like to strip us of truth. Large contradictions, I'm 6'5", trying to fit in the coupe. Large contributions to culture, and somewhere someone sitting in cubes didn't approve. No ice cubes in my reasoning, you should know that. Watch the chicken before you season it, you should know that. That's a metaphor, my nigga, please don't get caught off the Prozac out here nodding off. I'm out here getting to these visions I was plotting on. I went no shock to them.
Now this one is called Rugburn. Serpent with Feet is featured on here, and let's see who produced it.
Niggas sleep on the floor.
T.Y.
Niggas sleep on the floor. Like they cousin stayed over the weekend. Real niggas know. Real bitches quote. Got no time to complain. I'm just trying to maintain. Ain't really trying to explain. All my streaming ain't main, my nigga. Little did you know. But all my real niggas know. Yeah, my real niggas know. When they see me, they live. They be like, Mick, you top five. I be like, nigga, I know. I like to keep it a buck. I used to keep it like 80. I hope you feeling my growth. Still, niggas sleep on the floor. Niggas sleep on the floor and don't smell the feet in they face. One by the head and the toe. Sweat for the bread with no yeast. I had the croissants and sweet. Seen niggas beg for the dough.
Alright, so after listening to this whole project, what I'm thinking, I mean, obviously, with the title, it looks like, you know, he may be the elephant in the room, really, and no matter what, you're gonna have to say, like, he is one of the dopest rappers of this generation, and for me, I feel like his main objective was to show that, show up, and get on out, and now we gotta wait another few years. At least we can enjoy this one and all the other projects that came before it. But it seems like literally it was like that. Like he wanted to show up, prove a point, and then leave. And he did just that with this project. Couldn't ask for a better project with, you know, it just shows growth. And what more can you ask for? He was really in his pocket. He got some really dope producers. Renzel was all over here. T. Watt was all over here. Along with some other ones, too. I didn't even list the additional production, and I'm assuming the additional production was like the live instrumentation. Some songs was had bigger lists than others, but just all around a solid project. I really enjoyed it. I'm going to play it. You know, I'm going to listen to this a lot more. To really let it grow on me and stuff like that. And hopefully I get to see him on tour if he decides to go next year. You know, that'll be dope. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If you guys have a guitar cover or a guitar lesson that you want me to do from this album, just let me know. And I'll learn the song and I'll deliver the guitar lesson or cover to you all the best way that I know how. Until next time, peace.